I could never explain the energy you have, but I knew once I met you that I never wanted to live without it. You're so lighthearted, honest, and compassionate. The kindness you have without hesitation makes me continually want to be a better version of myself. We've been through a lot together, but we always knew what we were capable of, and the hardships that we've been through make me so proud of where we are now and what we will still accomplish. My family loves you so much because of the lengths that you'll go to make me happy, and I often sit in admiration at how much you'd actually sacrifice if I didn't stop and remember that it's not always about me. You give and give and give to all those that you love, and you never ask for anything in return. I appreciate everything you've done to get us here today, and I truly know how lucky I am to have you for the rest of my life.
I think Eileen said it best in one of her Instagram posts last year on this very same day. She said, "Happy birthday to the motivation to her lazy, the calm to her high strung, the backbone to her naive, the support to her dreams, and the laughter to her every darn day. You never tried to change who she is, but you sure as heck made her a stronger and a better person." The two of you have grown in ways only the two of you could ever imagine. I know Eileen loves being beside you and will always stand behind you. Congratulations, Matt and Eileen, and happy birthday, Matt. Build a little cabin on a little tall hill.
Plan a little garden, pray for every meal. Leena, you are such a beautiful soul, both inside and out. You're one of the most genuine, sweet, loving people I know. And just like Matt, you wear your heart on your sleeve. And you don't care what people think about it. I absolutely love that about you. And it's now a privilege for me to consider you and officially be a sister of mine. So
close. Leena, you are my light and inspiration, and I am so very lucky to have you in my life. I promise to listen to you and learn from you, to support you and accept your support. I promise to create and support a family with you, and a home filled with laughter, patience, understanding, and love. I vow not just to grow old together, but to grow better together. I will love you devotedly through the good times and the bad. I vow to be patient, to be understanding, and to be everything you need me to be. Leena, I will always be here for you, and I will always, always love you. Forever and always, in this life and the next. Falling slow. We'll be living out where the river bends, where the grass gets green and the highway ends, living easy.
Matt, I vow to never stop laughing and enjoying the little things with you. I vow to compliment you and encourage you as a partner, but respect your identity and never change who you are. I vow to be patient in dark times and grateful for every obstacle we overcome. I vow to love your family like my own and to raise ours one day as a united team. I promise to put our marriage first, support you, and dream big with you. I vow to communicate fully and fearlessly and listen with an open mind and an open heart. I promise to celebrate with you and keep your happiness in the core of my heart. I promise to honor our marriage, to cherish it, nourish it, and to always fight for it. And I promise to never forget how much I love you and how lucky we are for every single day together. You and me, baby, in the daffodils. Kids growing up in the ruin is love.
What the two of you have built together is beyond special. And no matter what life throws at the two of you on your new journey, there's not a doubt in my mind that you won't persevere through any obstacle set forth to you guys. I'm blessed to be able to be up here with you guys on your special day. I thank you. I truly love the both of you from the bottom of my heart. Congratulations and thank you very much.
You're my last.